At Pragmatic Semiconductor, we've developed an entirely new process for manufacturing what we call flexible integrated circuits, flex ICs. These are similar to a silicon chip that is the brain of all of our electronic devices, but are much thinner, more flexible, and much lower cost. The way we make our flexible integrated circuits on our unique flex logic fab in a box is very similar to silicon IC manufacturing, but without the very expensive materials or expensive processes that are required for making silicon chips.
In terms of commercial success, our RFID product family sold tens of millions of units within its first few months, and our FlexIC foundry provides the opportunity for designers globally to design our technology and improve the range of application spaces that can be addressed.
They really have advanced the integration of what is needed to produce a really useful working circuit.
We're hugely excited to be a finalist for the MacRobert Award because the criteria on which it's judged, being not just technical innovation, but also commercial success and benefit to society, are very well aligned with what we internally at Pragmatic are aspiring to do with our technology.
It's that overall engineering design using a series of absolutely new to the field components. They've really pulled something off that advances engineering.